Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. These are the deals I picked up at CVS for the week of June 5th. Square credit card reader, they are on sale for $9.99 each, and when you buy one, you'll get $9.99 back as an ECB, making them completely free after ECBs. This week at CVS, when you buy any two L'Oreal cosmetics, you'll get $5 back as an ECB. I picked up one of the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara, which is $8.49. And I also picked up L'Oreal Infallible Liquid Eyeliner, which is $9.49. Before any coupons, my total was $17.98. We have a $1 manufacturer coupon from L'OrealParisUSA.com. I used two of those $1 manufacturer coupons. Plus, I had a $3 off of $15 cosmetic purchase CVS CRT coupon. After all those coupons, I paid $12.98 at CVS and I got back $5 in ECB. I will get back $2 from Ibotta for the purchase of L'Oreal Infallible Liquid Eyeliner, and I will also get back $2 from Ibotta for the purchase of L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. After all those rebates, it's like getting each for $1.99. Select Advil Film Coated Tablets 80 count. They are on sale for $8.99 each. We have a $3 manufacturer coupon from today's Red Plum insert. If you don't have the insert coupon, we have the same coupon from redplum.com. I got a $3 Advil coupon from the CVS Redbox mission. Plus, I also had a $2 off of $8 Advil purchase CVS CRT coupon. After all those coupons, I paid $0.99 at CVS. We have a $3 rebate from Saving Star. After the rebate, it's like getting it for free plus $2 moneymaker. Gain Flings 14 count, they are on sale for $4.94 each. We have a $1 manufacturer coupon from coupons.com. I also had a $2 off of one Gain Flings CVS CRT coupon. After the coupons, I paid $1.94 at CVS. We have a $2 rebate from Checkout 51. After the rebate, it's like getting it for free plus 6 cents moneymaker. Renuset adjustable air fresheners, they are on sale $4 for $4. If you buy them single, they are $1.77 each. I picked up 8 of them. We have a $2.20 manufacturer coupon from redplum.com. Plus, I had a $1.50 off of $5 Renuset purchase CVS CRT coupon. After the coupons, I paid $4.30 at CVS. We have a $2.20 rebate from Saving Star. After the rebate, it's like getting 8 of them for $2.10, making them each 25 cents. That's it from me guys. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.